confirm the same unto Jacob for a law, and to Israel for an everlasting covenant, saying, unto you I will give the land of Canaan, the lot of your inheritance. When they were but a few men in number, yea, very few and strangers in it, when they went away from one nation to another, from one kingdom to another people, he allowed no man to do them wrong. Yea, he reproved kings for their sake, saying, touch not my anointed.